Bridging the digital divide. That's the mission of Goodwill San Antonio's Electronics and Technology Access Program, which has been helping people get connected long before the coronavirus pandemic. However, the pandemic quickly accelerated demand, and Goodwill has risen to meet that challenge. Through their partnership with Restore Education, Goodwill has been able to provide dozens of refurbished laptops to students in need. Many of those students come from low or no income families or are first generation college students.
One of the classes I went to and actually helped distribute laptops to the people that were so grateful because they could get online and talk to their family or those things that we take for granted, right? It's quite meaningful to be able to provide devices to people who don't have them and connect them in a way they're not currently connected.
And it's not just students. For those who need them, Goodwill has been able to continue providing other individuals as well as businesses with computers. They're able to do so through donations of old PCs and laptops. And though there's no shortage of parts, Goodwill says electronic donations are always welcome.